Feeling it this morning, really feeling it this morning. Obviously Valentine's Day yesterday, so me and Emma, we didn't do much during the day. Pretty boring, lockdown, what can you do? Sunday, just relaxing with kids really and stuff. Got to mid-afternoon, thought might as well have a cheeky glass of Prosecco. And then ended up having one glass of Prosecco, walking to the shop, getting more bottles of Prosecco because we knew we were going to run out. We shared three bottles between us both. So yeah, we're both feeling it this morning. It's not something we should be doing on a Sunday. We've got work the day after, but Valentine's Day, there's nothing else to do. We put some tunes on in the kitchen. Both of us sat there drinking Prosecco, chatting. Both just sat there with our phones in our hands looking at social media. Bacon, tomato on top, bit of pepper, tea, no sugar. At the unit now, all loaded up. This little solid oil composite door, trims, sail, silicone. Let's do this. loading off at the petrol station, ready to head off home now. Just nipped into Spa quickly just to get myself a drink because I've been thirsty all day after drinking Prosecco all night last night, Valentine's Day. Needed a drink, so I got myself a massive strawberry milkshake Yazoo.